Mark Richards taking off on the wave of the day.